Welcome to this Markets.com country profile of the United Arab Emirates. I'm your host, Armando Gutierrez Jr. The Middle Eastern Federation has a population of 4.5 million people, with its currency, the Emirati Dirham, abbreviated AED, currently valued at 3.7 per US dollar. Now let's take a look at the economy of the United Arab Emirates. The UAE is a leading producer and exporter of oil worldwide. Additionally, the Emirates are a large producer of petrochemicals, metals, cements, fertilizers, and construction materials. Currently, the UAE holds an account balance just over $47 billion, with imports totaling over $100 billion and exports totaling close to $157 billion. The UAE's main exports include crude oil, natural gas, dried fish, and dates. Machinery, transport equipment, chemicals, and food are also main imports. Now let's take a look at some economic figures. The UAE's real GDP growth in 2007 was 7.4%, with a GDP of over $192 billion in nominal terms and $167 billion in purchasing power parity. When examined per capita, the UAE's GDP amounts to just over $37,000 per capita. The unemployment rate for the Emirates falls somewhere between 2 and 5% with its population, while the rate of inflation is just under 10% annually. To discuss the UAE markets, let's take a look at the country's only exchange, the Dubai International Finance Exchange, located in Dubai. The FSA and DIFX are the exchange's main indexes, with a total exchange-wide market value of publicly traded shares for exchange totaling just over $225 billion. Now let's take a look at the political structure. The country is a federation with specific powers delegated to the federal government and with other powers reserved to the individual emirates. Chief of State, President Khalifa bin Zayed, and Chief Executive Prime Minister and Vice President Mohammed Rashid oversee the government. As a federation, the United Arab Emirates has no political forces or factions, and the legal system is based on a dual system of Sharia law and civil courts. Now on to taxes. There is no personal income tax, and only corporate taxpayers are foreign banks and foreign energy companies. Increasingly, the government is creating domestic revenues by charging fees for services. Starting in 2009, the federal government will implement a popular Islamic tax called a zakat of 2.5% of net operating capital inside of firms. Let's go on and take a look at the top five big business companies in this country, ranked by market cap. At number one, we have Emaar Properties, with a market cap of just over $20 billion. Emaar Properties stands alone as one of the world's largest real estate companies. At number two is a banking superpower, Emirates Bank Group, with a market cap of $17 billion. Third is a government-owned DP World with a market cap of $15 billion that is a primarily holding company for the Dubai world. At number four, we have privately held Dubai Financial Market with a market cap of $13.5 billion. Lastly, we have a private-owned UAE Mashreq Bank with a market cap of $10 billion, primarily focused on the financial industries. Looking out to the future, the UAE trade surpluses should continue their climb as a result of the soaring global oil prices. Meanwhile, the current account balance surplus is an estimated $32 billion, with a 17% of its GDP. The government will continue its attempts to increase participation of UAE nationals in the world force, while strong export growth, along with continuing expansion of non-oil sectors, should lead to the GDP growth of more than 8% for 2008. Despite a weakened US dollar and high inflation, exchange rate changes are not expected. Even though imports are growing considerably, we can expect export and current account surpluses to continue throughout 2008. Unfortunately, inflation may go even higher as growth in money supply and domestic crediting issues continue to grow with their inflation in 2008. This concludes our presentation on the United Emirates. I'm your host, Armando Gutierrez Jr., and thank you for joining us for this Markets.com country profile.